Let's see. For oatmeal surprise, just take 12 cups of oatmeal, Melba toast, and an avocado. Get a decorative plate, and you will. Ernie?
Yes, Bert.
Hey, Ernie, will you tell me?
Bert.
For any festive occasion, you will enjoy this wonder. Ernie? Okay, now see, Ernie.
Oh, yes, Bert. Just a minute, Bert.
Ernie, okay, stop. Stop, Ernie, stop.
Yes, Bert.
Ernie, would you do me a favor?
What's that, Bert?
Just do me one favor, from buddy to buddy, okay? Mm-hmm. Tell me something. What are you doing?
Oh, well, you see, Bert, I was just taking this water.
I know, you were taking this water from the kitchen, and then when you go out the front door, you come back, and the glass is empty, and you go in the kitchen for more water. Well, what's going on?
Well, you see, Bert, I'm just carrying
water. Oh, I know what's going on, Ernie. I guess you're watering the flowers outside. That's very nice, because flowers need water. It's very good.
No, Bert. Flowers do need water, but that's not what I'm doing, Bert.
Oh? I wonder what... Oh, I know. Ernie?
Just a minute, Bert.
Ernie? I know what you're doing. Stop! I know what you're doing. You have a dog or a cat outside there, and it's very thirsty, and you're bringing a glass of water, right? Because animals need water, too, just like flowers, right?
Well, animals do need water,
yeah,
Bert.
So.
Yes,
it's very kind of you.
Well, that's not what I'm doing, though, Bert. Excuse me.
Oh. Well, what are you doing?
Just a minute, Bert.
What's he doing? Oh, I know what he's doing. Ernie, stop. Stop. Hold it. I know. Susan and Gordon are outside, right?
They are?
Yeah, that must be it. Yeah, and it's hot outside, and they need a glass of water, and that's what you're doing. You're bringing them a glass of water. Just people need water just like flowers and animals.
Well,
very
Bert,
nice,
well Bert, people do need water just like flowers and animals, but that's not what I'm doing, Bert. Excuse me.
Not what he's doing. Ernie? I tell you what, all this talking about water has made me kind of thirsty. Do you mind if I have a glass of water there?
Oh, sure, Bert, here.
Oh, thanks. Thanks, Ernie.
Oh, sure, Bert, there's lots more where that came from.
What do you mean?
Oh, well, Bert, you know the kitchen faucet?
The kitchen faucet, yeah.
Yeah, well, it's broken, Bert.
It is.
Yes, you see, the water's running all over the kitchen floor, and I wanted to carry the water outside before the whole house flooded, Bert.
Oh, no.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no, Ernie, why didn't you tell me sooner, Ernie? Look at that. Uh-oh. Ernie?